With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello, welcome to doubtnet. In this question given, let gt, g is the function, limit x1 to x2 fx t ds, then g dash t can be written in this format. Okay, and consider fx is equal to limit 0 to pi ln 1 plus x cos theta upon cos theta d theta, then number of critical point of fx in the interior of its domain is. Okay, firstly we have to find the value of f dash x. Okay, then f dash x can be written as limit 0 to pi dy dx of d by dx of 1 ln 1 plus x cos theta upon cos theta d theta. Okay, then limit 0 to pi d by dx, firstly differentiate ln 1 plus x cos theta. Okay, then differentiation of ln 1 plus x cos theta is 1 by 1 plus x cos theta, and differentiation of x cos theta is cos theta upon cos theta. Okay, this is actually a partial differentiation d theta. Then we have the value of f dash x is equal to limit 0 to pi cos theta is cancelled out, then we have only 1 by 1 plus x cos theta d theta. Okay, then this is in the format of f. Let us consider this is in the format of ft is equal to limit 0 to pi 1 by 1 plus a cos t dt. Okay, and integration of this value 1 by 1 plus a cos t dt, and this is equal to ln of ln 2a minus 2 sin t upon 2 cos t plus 1 minus a square minus 1 upon 2a minus 2 sin t upon 2 cos t plus 1 plus root under a square minus 1. Okay, this is the value of integration of 1 by 1 plus a cos t dt ft. Okay, but we have the value of 1 by 1 plus x cos theta. Okay, then put the value of a is equal to x and t is equal to theta, then f dash can be written as f dash x can be written as ln 2x minus 2 sin theta upon 2 cos theta plus 1 minus root under x square minus 1 upon 2x minus 2 sin theta upon 2 cos theta plus 1 plus root under x square minus 1. Okay, and we know that from finding the critical point f dash x is equal to 0. Okay, and 0 can be written as ln 1. Okay, then ln cancel out. Okay, then we can write 2x minus 2 sin theta minus root under x square minus 1 upon 2 cos theta plus 1 is equal to, and this term is multiply with 1, then we can write 2x minus 2 sin theta upon 2 cos theta plus 1 plus root under x square minus 1. Okay, and this term and this term is cancelled out, then we can write minus of root under x square minus 1 is equal to root under x square minus 1, then 2 into root under x square minus 1 is equal to 0, then x square minus 1 is equal to 0, then x square is equal to 1, then we from here we can say that x is equal to plus minus 1. Okay, x is equal to plus minus 1. Then total number of the critical point in its domain is 2. Okay, 2 plus 1 and minus 1. Then total number of the critical point is 2, and 2 is the right answer of this question. And when we see the option of this question, option C is the right answer of this question. Okay. Option C. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.